conference today. We have taken part in a variety of activities and discussions about the risks and dangers of online gaming and boys as victims of child sexual exploitation. We watched a performance about CSE and have just listened to Lorraine Lafave, who will tell a story about the sad loss of her son as a result of grooming through gaming. We are now going to share with you what we have got involved in during the day, what we have learned, and what we will present a prioritised number of recommendations. We would like you professionals to take on board. This will provide a baseline for future measurements of how professionals working with young people and CSE have listened to young people. Our involvement in your conference today will also contribute to the National Takeover Day, which is when young people are put into decision-making positions and encourage organisations to hear our views, so that you can gain benefit from a fresh perspective about your work.
Hello, my name is Sam and I'm from Morecambe Community High School. Our recommendation is for more peer forums with adult control.
Hi, my name is Jack. I go to Carr Hill High School. Our recommendation is to be taught more about grooming and the different aspects of it, e.g. being older people being groomed by younger people.
Hi, my name is Oliver and I go to Bacon Run Star Grammar School, and our recommendation would be that schools need more funding to highlight the issue of child sexual exploitation to more students, e.g. by hiring the drama company to come in to schools rather than just the four students that get to see it.
Hello, my name is Isaac and I'm from Lancashire Young People, and our recommendation is there should be more dropping clubs in schools and you should tell people where to find places to get help.
Good afternoon. Our names are Tom and Ellie, we're from Worley and we go to St Augustine's, and our recommendation would be
to make and show different versions of children's toys with different ages and genders.
Hi, my name's Amelia and I come from Parklands High School. Our recommendation is to continue getting the message across and get more students involved.
Hi, my name is Ashley and I'm from Accrington and Rosendale College, and we think that there should be more in school education about the age of consent about indecent images.
Hello, my name is Isaac Cowans. I am from Accrington. I go to Bothwell Special School. Also, what we're going to say is for schools to do is to have a bigger presence on social media so young people know easier how to get help.
Hi, my name is Liam and I go to Carnforth High School. One of our recommendations was that students should actually be shown in lessons how to change their settings and how to report things rather than it being boring.
Hello, my name is Lucy. I go to South Shore Academy in Blackpool. Our recommendation is that schools should make more to cover online safety.
Good afternoon, my name is Alicia. I'm from All Hallows Catholic High School in Pembroke. And we recommend that you get social media companies to take more responsibility for protecting young children from child sexual exploitation.